I'm Robbie Gould, and I'm here to deliver a driving tip that will help any golfer at any level. Most amateur golfers will come up to the tee and put the ball right in the middle of the tee. Well, if you hit a draw, I think you should line up on the right side of the tee box to give yourself a quarter more of the fairway. And if you hit a cut, you should line up on the left side of the tee box, which will do the same. Looking forward to talking to you next week.